Take it away, my trusty mistress of ceremonies.
The next honoree is flying trailblazer, Brooklyn Gossett.
Our flying trailblazers, give me a warm of the eyes,
you guys might say, well, what a flying trailblazer. Youth trailblazer. Well, here we go. Brooklyn Gossett. By the way, people, I meet a lot of these people on TV. They are so interesting. And then years later, I unveil them to you in the public like this. And when you guys hear me reading from these awards, I personally write these awards. And the final thing you guys need to know is tonight proceeds. We do not have a committee that selects these people. I select the people, no committee, let's just get to it. No politics. To continue. 2023 Person of the Year Award, Lee Pitts Live, Brooklyn Gossett. For your unwavering effort to achieve your goal to become an airline pilot, you have already become a licensed private pilot and honor student at Meriden High School. You can now, and I know you've probably been sneaking and doing it, but now you can imagine when we used to sneak and drive our parents' car and everything without license. Probably sneaking and flying. But you can now, you now can legally fly an airplane. With your strong math background, you have the foundation to rise to even higher heights as you prepare to study aviation in college. You are inspiring the next generation of young, gifted, Black boys and girls to dream the big dream and see themselves winning in that dream. Keep soaring. From our title sponsor, the North Law Firm, our gold sponsor, Lee Health, Naples Botanical Garden, Tobler's Construction, Inc., All American Social Security Disability Representation, LLC, we bestow you this award as a Lee Pitts Live Person of the Year on this April 13, 2024. All right. So let's begin on the top. I joked about you taking an illegal flight. Logistics, people, logistics. Come on, you can share it with me. You did a little illegal flight one time, didn't you?
No, not.
No, you did not.
No, I did not.
What's your advice to people to never fly illegally and to know what they're doing?
Don't do that. Don't fly illegally. Please don't.
Tell us how this whole idea of you in the friendly skies first came into play.
So when I was younger, I first thought that I wanted to be an aerospace engineer or an aeronautical engineer and build planes or rockets. I quickly realized that while I was good at math, I did not like it at all. So when I was 13, I was actually gifted a Discovery flight, and that's just a first lesson into flying, really. And as soon as I took the controls of the airplane, I knew I didn't want to do anything else for the rest of my life.
So now you are a licensed pilot. I think you are a senior at Maryland.
Yes, I am a senior.
And you're headed off to college. Talk about that process and what's next in the long term for one like yourself, Brooklyn Gossett.
So right now I am a senior at Mariner and I'm also a full-time dual enrolled student at FSW, so I will be graduating with my associate's degree and my high school diploma in May.
And?
So that's allowed me to get all of my general education credits done for my major. So I'm going to be getting a bachelor's in Aviation Business Administration at Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University. And I'll also be training to be a commercial airline pilot at Luke Weathers Flight Academy, which is a part of the Organization of Black Aerospace Professionals. Yes.
So you are a smart girl.
Yes, I am.
How do you like being the smart girl, the engineer student, and all of that? Being viewed as smart.
I love it.
Okay. I think you have your mom and the relatives back there. Let's show them some love. Will you please stand? Join us there, Gina. Right, join us in the spotlight. Now it's time to get you officially into the Ring of Honor for the Leapers Live Person of the Year. So let's step over there with the fine Senator Dunbar, and he'll take it from here to a formally gold medal you. All that hair. Let's see how we can get that. And turn that medal around, Senator, pose for that picture, and get your swag bag. Thank you. Congratulations. Watch this step.
Hello, everybody. This is Lee. I'm so glad that you watched that particular show. And if you enjoyed that show, we got other shows like that. Just subscribe to our YouTube channel. Watch Lee Pitts Live on demand anytime. And also hit us up on all our social media platforms. Just type in Lee Pitts Live, and there you go.